गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, मैथ्स क्लास थ्री, दिस इज 13-5-2020. सी सिक्स टेन, फर्स्ट यू कम हियर एंड सी 9 10 0 1s. इन योर क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवन 0-10 + 10 1s. 9 10 0 1s, दैट मीन्स दो देर इज 9 10 इज 90 एंड 0 1 इज नो 1 इज दैट. बट हियर इन योर आंसर इट इज गिवन 10 1s इन योर बुक. सो वाई, वट इज दिस, हाउ कैन 10 1s कम इफ फ्रॉम 90 यू आर टेकिंग 1 10. So 1 10 you are taking, so 10 1s it is coming, and 90 from 1 10 if you take, then it is coming. 1 10 is less, that is 8 10 is coming. So 8 10 + 10 1s. 8 10 means 8 × 10 = 18, and 10 1s, 10 × 1, that means 10. 8 = 90. See, this 90 and this 90 is same. 9 10. Hope it is clear to you. Similarly, in this also, 300 + 110. That means equals to 200 is given plus dash 10. 200 plus dash 10. So 300 is 3 × 100 equals to 300. And 1 × 10, this 1 × 10 is 10. That is 310. From that, answer is given like this, 200 in your book. So 200 you are taking. So how much is left? From 310, 200 went there. 110 is left. So how many 10 is there? In 110, how many 10 is there? Divide. And then 11 10 is there. So 11 10. 11 × 10 is coming 110. Hope it is clear. Thank you.